Welcome to another video. Today's video, you can see my actual desktop with so much icons. It's so much that there are just stack icons right here in the corner. In today's video, we're talking about this little microphone. It's a BOYA BY-M1. I picked this up for only $20, but let's find out if it's any good. So when unboxing this thing, you get some accessories with it. You have this little wind muff to remove wind noises if you're going outside with it. You got this little clamp to clamp it onto your t-shirt. You got this little button cell battery which powers the thing. And you also got this mini jack to full-size jack adapter. Also, the microphone comes with this really nice leather pouch. Definitely be keeping that. So as you might have guessed, all the audio that you hear in this video is recorded with this microphone plugged into this Tascam DR5 audio recorder. Let me know if you like the sound or not and why. Then some good things and some bad things about this microphone. You get some accessories with it, which is obviously very nice. The wind muff will really help reduce the wind, although it's very small. The con though that I have is the 6 meter cable. Yes, it's 6 meters long. Don't know who thought that was a good idea, but so let me know if you like this audio quality. I think I'll definitely be using this in my next videos, as it's a way easier microphone to set up than my big shotgun microphone. Also, fun thing about this microphone, I bought it from a specific store I'm not gonna tell the name of. I'm really not gonna do that. I don't wanna get copyright strikes. I'm not gonna tell the name, but I ordered that you can order and then you can get your order from a store instead of it being delivered to your house, because it said on the website you can do that within 2 hours. So I bought it on 12 p.m. and I got it from the store 64 hours later. So I do not know what's wrong with them, but yeah, that's not very kind of them. So yeah, well, that was a very short video. If you liked it, consider liking. If you didn't, well, I guess that button works too. Tell me why in the comments down below. Subscribe to see more helpful tech content like this video. And I'll see you guys in the next video, which is hopefully very soon, because my channel is totally not that. Hopefully.